Hi, my name is Karen Snook, and I'm the Executive Director for In Defense of Animals. And we're here today, we're demonstrating in front of Pets of Bel Air, because this store, like so many, if not all, pet stores, make an awful lot of their profit off the backs and off the jeans of mommy and daddy dogs who are stuck in puppy mills. And if you've seen or watched Oprah anytime recently, she's done a wonderful expose on the conditions of the animals in puppy mills, the fact that they live in cages that are barely large enough for them to turn around. They are very often hanging out in their own filth. They are miserably treated. They're not groomed. They don't get to walk in lawns. They don't get to see the sky, a lot of them. It's a horrible, horrible life. And although they produce these incredibly adorable little puppies, and their puppies may actually get to go off to beautiful homes and live wonderful lives, the mommies and daddies of those puppies live the worst possible life I can imagine. And we're here today to try to help support those mommies and daddies and end puppy mills altogether, forever. That the tragedy is right now that puppy mills produce beautiful little puppies, although very often sick puppies, sickly puppies, puppies who are destined for lives of disease because their parents were sickly to start with, and puppy mills aren't regulated, so there's nothing to stop them. And even though they're darling and cute and adorable in that store window, they very often go home and have hip dysplasia, heart problems, tumors, brain problems, all kinds of genetic issues. And their mommies and daddies have it even worse, because not only do they have those problems, but they live in cages, in dark barns or trailers, hidden away from human sight, and they're treated like basically machines. They are a puppy-making machine. They are fed, and they are given the absolute minimum requirements for survival, and they are bred constantly until that point at which they don't produce well anymore, and then they're very often euthanized, you know, thrown off into shelters. Who knows what happens to the poor mommies and daddies who don't produce, enough puppies anymore. So we're dedicated to stopping that practice. We want the end of all puppy mills, all times. We want dogs, mommies, daddies, puppies, all dogs, and all animals, all the kittens, all the other companion animals as well, to have a great start, to be loved from the very beginning, from the moment they're born to the moment that they die. And that's our vision. That's what we want to accomplish in the long term. And that's why we're here today, taking our precious Saturday time to demonstrate and to voice our opinion and to educate the public about the situation of puppy mills.